suffer nature's wrath.
Another mind-warped servant of Xavius. A druid should have better control of his own mind, don't you think?
Thank you.
We must, however, stay vigilant. Deep inside the night, Xavius remains unvanquished.
I can't believe I top damaged this dungeon. What is going on? That felt really good though to get that on time because it was like 9 seconds left. But yeah, I decided to do Legacy of the Void instead of Dark Ascension because I guess from playing on beta, I just honestly felt like Dark Void gets you into Void Form so quickly that you don't need Dark Ascension for an on-demand Void Form. That felt like a pretty clean run, generally, except for killing all the extra packs. And last boss, I kind of felt obligated to Shadow Mend a bunch for Feed of the Week because that thing just hits really hard. And I just feel like a single healer without using cooldowns, it's really hard to keep someone up for that. They won't have a cooldown for every single feed, so I felt like it probably helped a lot to help them out with that, especially because this pull started off so poorly in the beginning. I also just purchased the legendary chest earlier from having enough Awakening Essences, but I couldn't use it for this run, even though I really wanted to, because Prioritize is mandatory, and having Sefu's procs for almost every single trash pack is a huge DPS boost. So, bummer. I really wanted to see what it would be like.